In today's video, we will explain the difference between DC and AC circuits by a practical simulation of two circuits. A circuit that will be specific to DC or direct current. Another circuit will be for the alternating current circuit or AC. And we will see the difference in it the components of the circuit in each case of the two cases that we will explain today. For example, we made a circuit, it is a battery. It represent for us, the direct current is DC, here we take light bulb and leave is 2, we get a switch like this. Let's start connecting the three components in this way by wires. Now we notice that when we press the switch, the lamp will light up. And the current passes in the circuit. This remains the first case, the direct current. Let's create a circuit that will be specific to alternating current. And it will be exactly the same circuit. But here we take an alternating current source. What is AC voltage and take a light bulb and the take the switch. We begin to connect the three components. Of course, we check the connections. Now we have turned on the switch, the bulb will start to light up and turn off in the manner this. The first difference remains between direct current and alternating current, the current is constant in case DC, as shown by simulation of lighting. But in the case of alternating current, the value of the current is constantly changing. Then the figure appears what we see now in the bulb, it lights up and off. Of course, in fact we don't notice it because the time when this change occurs is very simple. Now I'm in the simulation. Even possible we change the shape of the current passage. For example, choose this option. Make a shape and direction of current flow. Let's change the value of the volt in each circuit of the two circuits. And see what will happen to us. I mean, I'm going to the battery and we begin to change the value of the volts. We will notice that the illumination increases in this way. And on the alternating current circuit. And we begin to change the voltage. We will also notice that the lighting increases but of course, hesitantly, as we see now. We can also change the frequency in case alternative current, I mean, we can change the frequency value in this way. We will notice that the shape of the flashes differs in AC case. But of course, in the case of direct current no simulation of the frequency change. Let's see what the wave looks like in case alternating current and in the case of direct current for the voltage and the current. Here we take this device like this and start working. We see the voltage in the direct current continuous. If we repeat the same for alternating current and we simulated the voltage. In the case of alternating current, we will notice that it is a sine wave. The value of the volt at a given moment it will be maximum, and in another moment, it will be minimum. Once you are in positive 10 volts, and once again, it will be negative 10 volts. But in a direct current state it is always fixed to 10 volts. Let's do a simulation of the current. Of course, to simulate the current, we have to make an open inside the circuit, and this is the difference between the ammeter and voltmeter. I will come here in this place. And we begin to put the ammeter inside circuit. And let's see what the current looks like DC condition. We will notice so, it is a constant value in all cases. Okay, we do this talk in AC case. We will notice that the value of the current changes between max and minimum. Approximately once it will be 1 amp and once again, it will be negative 1 ampere. For now, let's review some of the differences between alternating current and current circuits continuous. Don't forget at the end of the video, like and share for video.